One of the most common questions we are asked is, what are the health effects of mold? Mold produces allergens and irritants, and some can produce potentially toxic substances. Molds are part of our natural environment and only causes a problem when they land on an indoor surface that is wet and begin to grow. While there are many types of mold, all need a food source and moisture to grow. According to the Environmental Protection Agency, inhaling or touching mold spores may cause hay fever-like symptoms in sensitive individuals, including sneezing, runny nose, red eyes, and skin rashes. In addition, the EPA states that mold can cause asthma attacks in people with asthma who are allergic to mold. For more detailed information, consult with a health professional or visit our resource section on our website. Look for the EPA guide on mold and moisture. If you think you have mold growing in your home or property, call Floodmasters. We are certified to clean it up quickly and safely, protecting you and your family. Remember, mold will not grow if moisture is not present. If you want to know more on how to control moisture in your home, check out our video, How to Prevent Mold.